Who exactly taught you how to pray? You've seen it from your church member, or you've seen your pastor praying, or you've seen, you know, some person praying from your childhood, your grandma or someone, and then you develop it. Or you see some people on the television, or people are praying like that, so I should also be praying like that. Well, you can always pick up something really good, but it's all, you know, you can always pick up something wrong also, because you really don't know what's happening in the spirit. You really don't know what's happening in the spirit, but then you happen to just imitate Jesus. If you really want to imitate Jesus, he is the best sort.